Like many others my age, I'm pretty curious. I can't help it if I want to try everything.
What are you doing?
Or want to learn about everything. This week, I learned about drugs in school, about their harmful effects and how to say no to drugs. There were also other anti-drug events in school, where I learned more about how dangerous drugs can be. You know, my mom always talks about how safe Singapore is. So I really don't understand why she nags at me for coming home late. Speaking of safety, I used to wonder how we keep Singapore safe from drugs. That was how I learned about our laws against drugs, why we have them, and how they are enforced. But it's not just about catching abusers and traffickers. For example, my mom's cousin's friend's brother's son, he used to be a drug abuser. As a youth abuser, he received counseling and was placed under supervision to help him stay away from drugs. I also learned that first-time youth abusers may be sent to the community rehabilitation center. It provides a structured environment for their rehabilitation. Higher-risk abusers are admitted to the drug rehabilitation center. There, they undergo programs to help them kick their addiction. On top of that, all abusers are also given lots of support and training for a better life. These are some things I learned from my anti-drug project in school. Including how many of us are united in Singapore's fight against drugs. My mom often tells me nothing in this world is free, but I disagree. Because I believe a drug-free world can one day become our reality. I'm glad that my friends and I can live and play in a safe and drug-free community. It's hard work, but I hope that together we can keep Singapore drug-free for everyone.